Welcome everyone, our guests. I see Frank, another new one here. Tonight, I have to say a joke, and I'm not good at jokes, so I'm going to start with the other part, inspirational. For many years, I remember telling myself, I'm such a fool. Why would I act like that? I know better. I'm a girl now. The truth is, you can never act good enough or better enough to show that you're a girl now. If you're like a child, people like you. So my inspirational thought is, you're not a fool. You're living. So enjoy it. Now, to the joke part. Did you like my cookies? How many did you have? Art was my first taster. Okay, who didn't have the cookies here? Well, that's my first joke of the night. They're toothpaste. I'm keeping my eyes on you, ladies. I have to get you some other day. Did you like them? To make a taster, I did leave some of that fat and stuff in here. Alright, now to the joke. We don't have blondes in here. I'm a blonde on the beast. But I'm going to tell you a smart blonde joke. And I hope you can listen because I'm not good at it. Now, March 31st, some years back, blonde said, you know, I had it. It's spring. I gotta get out of here. She was from Chicago. Chris. And what she did, she went online, booked airfare to go to Hawaii. She really wanted to get her bones nice and warm. And she said, I want no one to know. And if I go spend this money, my dad will know, my friends will know. They will just have to give me a break. So she booked it for 30 days. Now, that's a good move on the blonde, right? Well, she wakes up the next day and she said, I have to borrow $5,000. Where am I going to get it from? And another blonde friend said, just go to the bank. They'll give it to you. You're rich. You're beautiful. You've got money. Well, she drives her red Porsche to the bank and she's in her high heels and she comes in and she says, sir, the security guard, would you please park my car? Well, if you're a security guard, wouldn't you want to put your money or your hand on that car? I would. Well, I'm not a security guard, so I won't. And she walks in and she says, I would like to see a banker. She gets to see a banker and she is asking for the money. I really need $5,000. Okay, ma'am, let me see your card, let me see your social security, and we'll get it. Well, he was shocked. She was blonde, she was beautiful, and she was rich. Why would she want $5,000? She's almost starting to cry. She says, sir, I really need the money. I don't want anyone to know. I'm cold. I just want to go to Hawaii. Please, give me the money. Well, he's nice to her. And polite. I'm not really nice, if that's possible. He says, ma'am, we have to run your credit. You can. I have good credit. I swear I do. But I really need the money without my parents knowing. And look, I'm gonna cut you a deal. You can have my car for a month. Just give me the money. Well, the guy was very happy to do that. And he did. I don't know how. If you're a banker, you gotta let me know how. And deal was made, papers were signed, and she's going to Hawaii the next day. She comes back in a month. She walks into the bank, and she's asking the security guy for